time to shine.
Snatcher from outer space.
The Somerset Museum has never had an exhibit quite as fascinating as the mysterious blue meteorite.
Wow. Where did it come from?
Outer space. But this piece was discovered right in the museum's front yard after a meteor shower.
It's the most amazing thing I've ever seen. What do you think, Kip? Does it look like the meteorite?
Ha!
Hey, kiddos. What are you up to?
It's the blue meteorite we saw on our museum field trip today. It was the coolest.
Well, I'll say so. You're quite the artiste. Uh-oh, we've got trouble. Beam control, on the double. Great galloping gorillas!
It's a meteor!
It's headed right for the museum!
Don't worry, Gramps, I'm on it! Time to shine!
It's time to shine!
They don't. If that's an ordinary meteor, I'm a monkey's uncle.
Just stay still. It's now or never. Gotcha! Mission accomplished.
The meteor was acting pretty weird. It kept moving all over the place.
StarBeam, that's not a meteorite.
Then what is it?
We're about to find out. Get it to beam control on the double.
On my way.
Seems like there's something inside.
It's its spaceship.
Oh, well, no wonder it was moving all over the place.
Hi, little guy. You were gonna crash into the museum, but I saved you.
Murp.
Do you have a name?
Murp.
Hi, I'm Zoe, and that's Henry and Gramps and Kipper.
Murp.
Aw, he's so cute.
Murp.
Whoa. Supersonic engine blasters? Hyperbeam thrust? The ship is super advanced!
Whoa, and super broken.
Wow, what is this stuff?
Interesting.
I think I can fix this and figure out what this blue dust is.
That's a fine idea, Henry. We need to help little Murp get home.
Or he could stay with us forever.
No can do, StarBeam. I'm sure Murph's got a home to get back to.
I guess.
How about while Henry and I work on fixing the ship, you and Kipper show Murph around the lighthouse?
That's a great idea. Come on, Murph. I'll show you my room. Ta-da! Do you like it? I designed it myself. Well, mostly.
Murp!
Oh, I can show you my model rocket. It's here somewhere.
Murp, 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 murp.
Huh? Kipper, be nice to Murp. He's our guest. Come on, Murp. Wait till you see the best view in town.
Huh?
Isn't it beautiful, Murp?
Murp!
Kipper! What's gotten into you? You're not being a very good host.
Murp!
My senso scanner should tell us what this blue stuff is.
How about we go see how StarBeam's doing with her little friend?
Sounds good to me.
Murp!
Silly. Murp's not doing anything wrong. He just needs our help. Right, Murp? Murp, wait. Where'd he go? Oh, no. Beam control! I can't find Murp.
Looks like someone sent out a message.
They're just like Murp's ship.
And they're headed for the museum.
You were right, Kipper. Murp is up to something. I'm sorry I didn't believe you.
The question is, what does Murp want at the museum?
Well, there's one way to find out. It's beam time! Be around here somewhere. Did you hear that? I think we're close. They're taking the meteorite! Murp! Wait! Bubble beam blast! Bubble bummer.
StarBeam, we gotta block the exit!
Guys, but you can't just take something that's not yours.
That means my blue dust analysis is done.
What's it say?
It says that blue dust is fuel for Murp's ship. Maybe the blue fuel is made from these blue meteorite pieces.
Sorry, I don't speak alien.
You were in your spaceship with the blue meteorite piece. Then a meteor shower knocked it off your ship, and it landed in the front yard of the museum.
Now you need the blue meteorite for fuel so you can get home? Then let's get you home. Come visit anytime, Murp.
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 time to shine. Gonna save the world. Superhero girl.